Hey, this is Firestarter. Welcome back to Let's Play Morrowind. I had started recording this, and I realized my mic was disabled, so I played like maybe 20 seconds, and then, you know, saw that my mic was disabled, so I didn't really get too far. And wow, check this out. He's owning me. This is crazy. Let me cast my firebolt spell. He's coming up to me anyway. Wow, that was ridiculous. Okay. He had a ring. Not really too much I care about. We have a hammer that has 20 uses, so let's see what we can do with that. We can repair with it. Alright. Okay, the hammer has been used up. Gain destruction, very nice. I'm also going to take that book. And the scrolls. Except that one. Wizard staff, value 10,000. Levitate 1 point for 120 seconds. That sounds awesome. Drain health. Finding all sorts of cool stuff in here. Take that book also. Spell absorption potion, restore magicka. And I'm overweight right now, so I'm gonna have to figure out what to do. I'll drop the staff. And spear. Alright. Go ahead and actually let me just cast the unlock spell. Resist magicka. Corpse preparation. The heck is that? Is that a book? Yeah. Drop the book. Armor. I'll take that book. Finding all sorts of cool stuff in here. I really like that staff with the levitate. That's freaking awesome. Nothing else in here. Hell, I might as well check the urns and shit. I have some scrolls. Scroll restoration, I'll take that. Leave everything else. Yeah, I'm glad I came back and started look around. There's just 100 gold sitting there in that bag. save it before I die. So that's it. I'm not going to complain, that was a really good trip right there. I just need to find someone that has 10,000 gold. This is probably a quest guy, I'm going to guess. Okay, I'm going to take advantage of the staff. Fortify unarmored and levitate 1 point for 120 seconds. This is cool. Too bad I can't sprint in the air. Gonna try to stay a little bit closer to the ground here, just in case I take too much falling damage when this levitate wears off. Something to cancel the spell, no? Just can't sprint with it, that's the only unfortunate thing about it. That should kill him. Yeah. Looks like there might be a little town or something up here. Hell, maybe another shrine. The only thing though, I can't carry any more stuff. It's a mine. Skip out on the mine. I want to find town. And I wonder where my mark location is at. I'm thinking the Ebonheart isn't too far away from here because I even had the orc over there talk about some barbarian there. the orc was at the shrine. What is that? That's pretty cool. I'm guessing that's water behind there. I'm gonna probably levitate over it and see what's going on after I kill this rat. No, it kinda looked like water. What's going on here? I can't pass through it. Yeah, let's go ahead and use levitate and get over it. That looks like water. Where's the racer? Hey, and there's people down here. They kind of look like zombies, to be honest with you. Okay, they're definitely not friendly. Egg mine. Might go ahead and check it out. What's with the red? What's going on here? I would really like levitate to end now. Dead adventurer. You have a two-handed blunt silver staff. It's worth 100. I'm not taking it. I think I'll take the lockpick. Eggs restore fatigue. Oh no. Overencumbered? I'm in trouble. Personality, 37 points. Okay. Quamuk Queen. I'm gonna quick save it. Is she gonna try to take me my head off? No. Alright. Where's my mortar? Restore fatigue. Find those eggs. Surely I have another restore fatigue reagent here. Yeah. Do I have enough room to walk around now? Yeah. I'm gonna see if I can take out this queen. Yes, I can. These guys are kind of deadly. Hard to cast when they're all hitting you in the same time. Here we go. Maybe I can get them one at a time. Egg miner. Out of here. Go ahead, rest till heal, then go out there. Imagine the fire damage. This guy's pretty good. There we go. Guys respawn pretty damn quick. Check this guy out. this is not cool. Is there a console? Is there no clip commands I can get out of here? Check that out. Don't know how many times I needed that command in Skyrim because I got stuck in something. Glad it still works here. Again, get up there. I'm gonna see if I can walk around and get up there though, because I don't really like how long that levitate spell lasts. I wish I could walk faster while floating. A lot of nasties in this region. Tough. Oh, those lightning shields I got rid of. Wish I had them now. Making that noise. Oh. One at a time somehow. Hey, look at me. Wow. Alright, let me just try to get your attention. haven't leveled up. So let me walk out of here and see if I can rest. No. Okay, now I'm gonna need mana. Or magicka. This guy's gonna mess me up. Oh, he's not here anymore. Wow, that's tough. Okay, maybe I'll just go. Let's see. I'm gonna need that magicka. What the heck is this? Oh right, I have that disease. Out of mana. Really want to rest somewhere. Oh man, what is that? Actually, I have a potion to absorb, spell absorption. I will take a healing pot though. Okay, that didn't really help. So right off the bat, I'll just drink this magicka potion. Cast heal and go after him. No. Wow. Amulet, value 2000, drain personality 20 points for 5 seconds on self. Can I rest now? No. Check out what's on this corpse here. Some bone meal. It's cool that I'm seeing different kind of monsters and stuff now. Tremora Lord. Thank you. I'll take the amulet. Hell, I'll take all of it. Can I rest now? Yes. I'm gonna level up. Everything you do is just a bit easier, more instinctive, more satisfying. It is as though you had suddenly developed keen senses and instincts. I'll take that strength. Ah, oh, that's too bad. Intelligence is only one. Agility do affects your ability to dodge and hit targets in melee, as well as your maximum fatigue. Starting health gain per level and your maximum fatigue. I'll definitely take willpower. Grab some agility, I guess. Pair of prongs. Okay, take the repair hammer. On the value on this weapon. Alright, what am I gonna get rid of? I don't care, I'll start dropping reagents. Water breathing. I don't know, let me use my mortar and pestle. Kind of combine water walking with water breathing. Be pretty convenient. There we go. I can walk again. My alchemy is up to 27. Sweet. Raw ebony. Weight 10. Wow. Another new monster. Dagoth Endus. Amulet of Heart Tribe. Fortify Magicka. Awesome. Sanctuary. Even more awesome. Fortify Conjuration. Value 20,000. Man. Finding all sorts of good stuff here. Value 8,000. Value 15,000. Alright, let me go back to my mortar and pestle. There's gotta be some other stuff here I can mess with. Drain agility. There we go. Not enough. Okay. I mean, hell, these potions might even weigh a lot. Ebony broadsword, one-handed long blade. You know, I can enchant that thing and make it awesome. There's a weight of 24. Armor rating 19. Armor rating 45. Weight 24, 27. Repair prongs, I'm gonna use those right away. Pretty worthless. Sword. Weight 24. Restore what? Intelligence? Restore willpower. Accidentally found a match. That was awesome. Just remove that. There you go. How does this work? Does it just literally drain magicka for me? How are these potions even useful? Like, can you add them to your weapon? I don't know. I'll have to read up on it in a wiki or something. Thank you. gonna be 29, not bad. Just need to get rid of a couple more things here. Water walk and get rid of that. Alright, so I picked up my ebony broadsword. Gain knowledge from this book. The contents of this handwritten journal are in an unfamiliar script, in an unknown language. There are many complex diagrams heavily annotated with numbers and strange symbols. The title page offers clearly marked in Aldmeris, Cat Granax Journals. Probably a quest item. I can't. If I need to pick it up, I'll pick it up later, I guess. This place has been awesome. Should probably go ahead and save it. Might even mark this place on my map. Just say dropped items. Maybe I'll pick that stuff up later. Let me go ahead and cast Recall and see where it takes me to. Where am I at in the world map? All the way up there. Alright. Nope. That's not what I wanted to do. Did Morgane have a Silt Strider? I can't remember. Well, I guess we'll find out later because I'm gonna have to end my session here. Take care, guys.